In this video, we can see about RADAR 2000 ballastless track system. In India, most commonly used track is ballast track with PSC sleepers, that is pre-stressed concrete sleepers. The advantages of ballast track are low initial investment and easy to laying, good drainage performances. The more disadvantages are easy to deformation, makes noise and vibration that makes passenger discomfort, and speed should be limited. The ballasted bed required frequent maintenance. Ballast cleaning is needed frequently and packing and tamping are needed, and poor life up to 15 to 20 years. The most disadvantages in station yards and junction yards are toilet droppings from trains that make bad smell and passenger discomfortness in platforms. So we go for CC apron track or washable apron track in junction yards and station yards. The advantages of non-ballasted track or washable apron track are less maintenance and save cost. Great riding performance and stability is more. Long durability and service more up to 50 to 60 years. And high train speed may be possible and passenger comfort is more. Because of the toilet droppings from train and wastages are cleaned and washed. So the platform looks neat and tidy. The washable apron track parameters are maintained as the gauge should be plus or minus 3 mm in the track for curve up to 350 meter radius. Versain plus or minus 6 mm and vertical alignment plus or minus 6 mm and lateral alignment plus or minus 3 mm. Twist may be possible to plus or minus 5 mm. The disadvantages of washable apron track are more investment and cannot be laid at clay deep cutting and soft drift road and earthquake area, and crack formation between the sleeper and concrete because of the separation and deformation between PSC sleeper and concrete. It will make noise and vibration and cause of deformation of track, so the track parameters cannot be maintained. So RADAR 2000 ballastless track system was implemented. In Salem yard, we can see in road 4 and 5 in the platform numbers 4 and 5. The both the platforms are very neat and tidy, looking good condition. The most advantages of RADAR 2000 ballastless track system is the noise and vibration less and less maintenance, and passenger comfort is more. It's also like washable apron track, but more advantages than washable apron. In this video, we can see about RADAR 2000 ballastless track system. It was first implemented in Germany in the year 1972 at the station named RADAR. Over the past 15 to 20 years, the further development to standard technology for railway tracks and lines used for transport high speeds with heavy loads. RADAR 2000 ballastless track was used for the first time in Germany in 2000 with a length of approximately 1000 meters. It has more advantages than washable apron track. Non-pre-stressed reinforced bi-block sleeper with optimized in-situ reinforced cement elements. Likewise forms a monolithic structure. In this system, Osla type fittings are used. In this system, rail pad, elastic pad, angled guide plate, tension clamps, sleeper screws are used. Rail pad and elastic pads are fixed. This is angled guide plate. In this non-pre-stressed reinforced bi-block sleepers with in-situ reinforced concrete elements are used. Then it forms the monolithic structure. During in-situ reinforced concrete, the vibrator should be used. In the year 2009 itself, the radar 2000 increased to 1000 km and maximum speed achieved as 350 km per hour in German. In India, speed up to 100 km is permitted. Thanks for watching. I'll meet you in further videos. Thank you.